The students have just arrived here at the English National Ballet on Sunday morning. They should be buzzing with excitement after seeing the real-life performance of Swan Lake last night at the Royal Albert Hall. There's high expectations of the students, and there's still a lot of work to do today, with only one day left of rehearsal.